Dear friends, welcome to the Miracle School of Chess YouTube channel. Now we go to study about one more famous opening trap, but this is a irregular opening, not a regular opening. So white one player played knight c3, black played c5, after knight f3, knight c6, white played d4, then going to cd4, knight d4. Look like this going on the like Sicilian, but the e4 is pawn is not present like this, right? So now black played, yes, e5, then going to knight d b5. The plan is going to knight d6, then going to bishop d6, queen d6, temporarily taking advantage. So in this position, black think about we should stop the pawn, stop the knight like this. So now this is a mistake move. Yeah, you can play the move. Going to play, yes, knight d5, and finally you got a c7 square, created a fork and so many advantage. So I hope your friends, everyone understand this position and learning with very well, right? Thank you very much. Once again, stay online. Until this is Dinesh from Miracle School of Chess YouTube channel, Erode. Thank you very much. See you on the next video. Bye.